You guys are literally asking from so long that please make a challenge of living on 10 rupees for 24 hours and living on 100 rupees for 24 hours. So first of all, I want to say the truth in this video that I absolutely don't know what is this. What is this, living on 10 rupees or 24 hours or like that. So yeah, absolutely I don't know. So let me ask my friend who is Miss Social Media, because she is completely active on each social media, and let me ask her about that. She will be completely knowing about that. So yeah, let's call her. Hello. Yeah, you know about the challenge of 100 rupees, living on 100 rupees and 10 rupees for 24 hours? Oh, alright, I know. I was just watching those challenges only. Oh, you know, I'm watching them on Instagram and YouTube. Nice. So what you have to do in these challenges are that you have to just like make a budget of some cost, like 100 rupees, 10 rupees and all that stuff, and then you have to just take your whole three times meal in 100 rupees only, you know. So you have to take a breakfast in 100 rupees and you have to include the price of each thing.
Are kehna kya chahte ho?
Bye. What? We have to just include our three times meal in 100 under 100 rupees? But मैं तो three times meal लेती नहीं हूँ. मैं तो पूरे वक्त खाती रहती हूँ.
एकदम इन्होंने वक्त बदल दिया, जज्बात बदल दिए, जिंदगी बदल दी. नहीं, ये मजाक हो रहा है. एक सेकंड यार, मजाक हो रहा
है. Means we have to take our three times meal under, means all the meals under 100 rupees.
No God. कुछ भी.
So hey Limitless, what's up? Thanks for your visit. You are watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. So guys, for today is the intro. I just like decided to do something different. I really hope that you like this intro. And yeah, so I was just really trying to do something different from so long, and today I just made this intro of a conversation. And this is just like virtual social media. So yeah. So I just got to know by seeing some videos, and I just got to know that what is this challenge, and today I accept this challenge, and you guys are also requested for this challenge for so long. So I will be doing this challenge today, in which I will be taking my three times or four times meal under 100 rupees. So yeah, I'm really excited for this because I haven't done any challenge like that, and still I'm doing this. I have seen so many videos doing challenges like under 20 rupees and under 10 rupees, and I completely don't know that how this is possible, like under 10 rupees how you can take your three times meal. So yeah, so I decided to make my budget under 100 rupees so that it can be a little possible. So yeah, so let's get started. Good morning. So it's around 9 o'clock in the morning, and right now it's time for the breakfast. So first of all, I would like to tell you that I know I'm looking very bad right now because it's morning time, of course, and also I was taking online classes. First, what I have decided to take under 100 rupees is I bought a half liter packet of milk, which actually costed me around 23 rupees, and then I just bought a chocos packet, two chocos packet actually, which actually costed me 20 rupees. So I have already spent 43 rupees right now, so that's kind of bad. So yeah, for the breakfast, I guess those packets along with for the breakfast, two chocos packets along with some milk is enough for me. So yeah guys, I will be having that only, and I already spent 43 rupees. So now I am having a budget left of rupees 47. So 47 rupees are left. So I don't know what I'm going to do, but still, let's have the breakfast. Time, of course. So I did some things, like I finished my online classes, cleaned my table, and after that I just made the intro for this video. So now what I'm going to do is I am just going to make some lunch for me. So as you know that in the morning I just spent around 43 rupees, I think. Yeah, I spent 43 rupees, and when I was editing the breakfast part, I just saw that I have said the wrong calculation. It was 57 rupees and I just said 47 rupees. So salute to my mathematics. I have 45 rupees left actually. So 45 rupees left. So I guess I can manage till my dinner time. So yeah. So I think I'm gonna make that normal 2 minute maggi only because I'm so lazy now after the online classes. So I don't want to do much thing and I'm gonna meet after that. So let's get started. Here is the Maggi and it's looking very delicious, so let me eat it. It's very hot right now. As usual, the taste is very fabulous and it's very tasty. That nobody is interested to see me eating this, so yeah, this is enough for lunch actually. So quite heavy and like that only. So yeah, I am done with my lunch and now I will straight meet you at snacks time. So yeah, bye. And good evening. So right now it's 5:30 in the evening and now I'm gonna take my snacks because at 6 I will start studying. So for the snack time, what I'm gonna take is I'm gonna take this Oreo biscuits and I already spent 55 rupees till the lunch time and now included this 10 rupees Oreo biscuit, I have totally spent 65 rupees totally on my each thing that I have done till now and I still have around 35 rupees left in my budget, so that's kind of cool. And along with Oreo I will also have some milk and I have already included milk because you know milk because Oreo is the doodh ka solid dost nahi choco hota hai shayad se chocolate hota hai Oreo hota hai doodh ka solid dost. Have some Oreo and some milk and if you are thinking that I didn't include the price of the milk, so let me tell you that I already included it because I took milk in the morning also and I already included the price of half liter milk which was 23 rupees. So yeah, now I have completely 35 rupees left in my budget and that's kind of enough for me for the dinner time. So yeah, and now I will straight meet you at dinner time. Hey dudes, good evening again and right now it's around 6:30 so it's around 6:35 actually and I have taken my last meal which was Oreo and milk at 5 o'clock, but still I am feeling so hungry right now because I haven't eaten anything that good today. Yeah, but still my mother said have this because I was feeling very very hungry, so that's why my mother said to have bananas. I have 15 rupees left. So yeah guys, 15 rupees left still now. So here is one banana and let's eat it. To be honest, I hate banana, but still for today banana is kind of compulsory for me. So yeah. Guys, finally मैंने सारे बनाना खा लिए, तीन खाए हैं. सो या सो छिलके छिलके ही देख लो जिससे पता चल जाए कि मैंने खा लिया.
छिलके छिलके ही देख लो जिससे पता चल जाए कि मैंने खा लिया.
नहीं
गाइस, दिस वाज ऑन देयर डिनर टाइम एक्चुअली. आई यूजुअली डोंट टेक डिनर दिस मच अर्ली, बट टुडे आई हैव टेकन इट बिकॉज आई वाज फीलिंग सुपरबली हंग्री एंड या बनाना वर्कड वेरी नाइसली एज माय डिनर एंड नाउ माय स्टमक इज फुल एंड या दिस वाज द ओनली चैलेंज व्हिच आई वांटेड टू डू एंड आई रियली होप दैट यू लाइक्ड इट एंड yeah, if you have any other challenges in your mind, then do comment down below in the comment section, and I'll meet you soon. Bye bye.